Stand by as well. Hey, don't forget, we still have a bunch of water back here. Vendors are still selling. Maybe give the vendors about a couple.
They'll tell me more after that.
sling that good one. That good one. G-O-T. Veterans. home. What do we have? 15. Stand by, Young Hoover. You know, we want to thank all the veterans that helped us out throughout the whole weekend. You know, whether you came here to spectate, whether you came here to dance, whether you came here to sing, I just want to say thank you for helping us out throughout the weekend. Papa Joe, take care of these swags.
Papa Joe?
Yeah, Papa Joe over there. This morning we had a wonderful flag raising. This morning we had a beautiful rendition of sharing of a story by the head veteran. This story was shared with us today, and I want to share it with all of you. This is about a veteran on this special time, Jim Shields. Relative, today as I wave at you in a gentle breeze, remember me. As I fly above the grounds in which you dance, remember I fought so you can do this. As they lower me this evening, remember I love you. And will fight again so you will be safe. As I am folded by my fellow veterans, tears fall because we have to say, see you again soon. As I am handed back to the relatives who now care for me, help them, for I serve for you all. I am Akechika. Remember those in their family who now serve. I will see you again the next time we gather. Until then, care for each other. Help each other, most of all, love each other. I didn't give my life to see my relatives hurt one another. I am the flag of your relative who loved you so much. I would give my life for you. I'm going to share that with you because it has a beautiful meaning for what we are doing. Some of you, we translate these particular kind of stories into our language, and a lot of you do not know what is going on. And a lot of you lose the meaning of our language. Tatahal Oyakihiki. Tatahuliakide. If you can, learn the language of our people. Young Bluebird, we ask you to stand by as we call 15 veterans. We need veterans on each side, the yellow and the white. The yellow part. Flag number 10, 9. Need a veteran out there. Men and women veterans. Come on over, veterans. All of you that are dancing, singing, and audience, you are veterans. We need your help. Well, that's poll number 7. See. 9 and 10. In between 9 and 10. Thank you.
armies. Then you trusted these wives along with that story, one of the head butchers, Joe Shields. Black hole number one, Korean War veteran, Whitney Ray Collar. Black hole number two, Korean War, United States Marine Corps veteran William Voice. Black hole number three, Korean War, United States Army veteran Donald Howe. Black hole number four, United States Navy veteran Alex Sazu. Black hole number five, the colors of United States Army veteran Lyle Gravatt Sr. Black hole number six, the colors of the United States Navy, the United States Air Force, veteran Chuck Red Bear Sr. Black hole number seven, the colors of killed in action Vietnam, veteran Joseph White Mouse. Black hole number eight, the colors of the United States Army veteran Wilfred Wynn Sr. Black hole number nine, the colors of the United States Army, veteran Harold Wayne Thompson Sr. Black hole number 10, the colors of the United States Army veteran Eugene Coster. Black hole number 11, the colors of the United States Marine Corps veteran Donald McKee. Black hole number 12, the colors of veteran Burton Smith Sr. Black hole number 13, the colors of Desert Shield, Operation Desert Shield, Operation Desert Storm, United States Air Force veteran Kristen Heyman. Black hole number 14, the colors of the United States Marine Corps veteran Roger Wayne Joseph. And black hole number 15, the colors of Vietnam, the United States Army veteran Vernon T. Miller. All right, at this time we go to young Bluebird. Up how long as we take out the flags of our relatives. Thank you. the colors of United States Navy, the United States Air Force, Veteran Chuck Red Bear Sr. The colors of Killed in Action, Vietnam, Veteran Joseph White Mouse. The colors of the United States Army veteran Wilfred Wynn Sr. The colors of the United States Army, Veteran Harold Wayne Thompson Sr. The colors of the United States Army veteran Eugene Foster. The colors of the United States Marine Corps Veteran Donald McKee. The colors of veteran Britain Step Senior. The colors of Operation Desert Shield, Operation Desert Storm, United States Air Force veteran Christian Herman. The colors of the United States Marine Corps veteran Roger Wayne Joseph. the cause of Vietnam, United States Army veteran, Vernon P. Miller. Now I will turn it back to you, the veterans. We have a donation thanking you, the host drum, said a veteran for killed in action Vietnam veteran Joseph White Mouse and his family. Young Bluebird, send a representative. We have a monetary gift for you. I'm so glad Wayne doesn't have a cheap cap on. Bad Nation song number one. Our host from Young Bluebird, the second in the travel. First call for Golden Age. Men. Bad Nation. First call for Golden Age. Women. Young Bluebird. We will continue. There is a meal, according to our coordinator, Kyle. But it will be here shortly, so we will continue right on into our finals. But we want to warm you up first. Bad Nation, okay, in trouble, number one, stand by, Young Bluebird. Thank you. Geez, what time? You know, back in Lakota country, Pine Ridge, where I grew up, me and my wife were in a very romantic fervor one evening. And I built a fire. We had our pemmican blanket and star blanket and our coffee and our love. Just then the fire was going down. She said, "Honey, can you throw another log on the fire?" I said, "Absolutely." And I put another one on. Then I moved to Minnesota. And we were doing the same thing in a very romantic way. And she said, "Honey, can you throw another dog in the fire?" Young Booger, Opa, Carlos Benali, Joe LaPerty.